brings you here, traveler?
My allies and I are in pursuit of a traitor.
Then you and the others are trapped here too. Mount Carve has seen its share of travelers. Many are lost within the web of time's curse. Beware, warrior. Death and misery roam the citadel.
I've seen my share of death.
Even the most determined of warriors must be prepared. Take this. Its unique properties will aid you. Just know that each one is precious and
I'll make good use of this.
Welcome.
He is immortal. One who searches for something out of reach, beyond. Who do you serve, I wonder?
You know about me.
I turn my eye to the human world when I choose.
I'm Sargon. I serve Persia as one of the immortals.
Immortals, you say? Interesting. Well, immortal, you stand before a true immortal.
Have you forged weapons for mortals?
I've served mortals from time to time. King Darius's sword was some of my finest work. Few other mortals are worthy.
I had no idea that in Mount Carve,
It was so. The curse altered everything. But I remain. I'm one of the lucky ones. My forge protected me from the winds of time. Either way, nothing.
Would you forge for a mortal?
For a few time crystals, we might come to an agreement. Understand this. Even in the skewed reach of time, a mortal's life is insignificant. Welcome. Do you wish something forged? you find time.
Welcome.
Thank you. Yeah! against you.